This is the talking tombstone. It's completely made out of fiberglass. It's really large. It's got the talking skull, and it has lead eyes. You see how bright that is. I'm actually going to turn off that top one and show you a sample of the Nightmare Before Christmas CD. On the Nightmare Before Christmas CD, there is 4 songs, and the tombstone here comes with everything you need, the cables to hook to your computer. It comes with 5 different CDs. It also comes with the computer program to run the CDs. It's easy to operate, and also with this program you can create your own soundtrack. So basically it's endless on what you can have this tombstone do. You can sing, you can talk, you can say whatever you like. So here's the first sample of the Nightmare Before Christmas. Here's the first song of the Nightmare Before Christmas. And these are all just samples because they're way too large to upload to YouTube. I turned off the top light on the creature eyes on top because it's way too bright when I'm filming. There's another song off the Nightmare Before Christmas track. It's one of my favorites. It's the Oogie Boogie song. Third track on the Nightmare Before Christmas CD. Also, too, if you don't want the bone color, I can paint it this gray to match to the tombstone. But I like to shoot it with the bone color because it shows up much better when filming. But you can have it match the tombstone if you like. I think it looks really cool, the bone color. This tombstone is very large, comes with everything you need. Make it operate. You can have it say whatever you want, which is the coolest thing if you get tired of my CDs that I've created for this thing.
What's this? What's this? It's covered everywhere. What's this? Just wipe this in the air. What's this? I can't believe my eyes. I must be dreaming. Wake up, Jack. This isn't fair. Instead of doing it.
fourth and final song on the Night Before Christmas CD that you get with the Talking Tombstone.
What I do, I am the best, for my talents are renowned far and wide.
These songs are all way too long to upload to YouTube, so I'm just showing you samples.
With the slightest little effort of my ghost-like charms, I have seen grown men get out of straight. With the wave of my hand and a well-placed bow, I have swept the very bravest from my feet. Yet, year after year, it's the same. I grow so weary of the sound of strings, and I, the hunger of have grown so tired of the same old. Oh, somewhere deep inside of these bones, and emptiness.
Another sample of the same song.
Light as a scare you ride out of your pants. To a guy in Kentucky, I'm Mr. Unlucky, and I'm known throughout England and France. And since I am dead, I've been changed.